is outside the Peak Bear City area. See, this is what a trail angel will leave you. Root beer, Mountain Dew, water, and look, this is pretty cool. You got this. We are here. Embrace the suck. There it is. Embrace the suck. That's another one. We all are just walking each other home. There's another one. Keep on trucking. You got this. That's another one. Oh. I'll even make little hearts. Now this is going to be a very dangerous moment. I'm gonna go into a PCT box. Here we go. What do we find? Hiker text message. Or provided. Well, you can read it. Smitten. He's a pretty cool dude. I remember him. You're awesome. Must have been talking to me. No, just kidding. Let's see. Ramgo. What is this? Smile. You are on DNA PCT. Someone's named Yogi Bear. Oh, we got all kinds of cards here. Someone left the scarf. Well, it's no book to sign this time, and I don't have a card. Oh, there's the cards. I'm gonna write some. What should I write? About Rambler's Stud. No, I shouldn't do that. Okay, I'm gonna write something here, and then I'll check out you later. So, what did we learn back in Ottawa? I was sitting with a young man who had been at war, and asked him, how do you keep yourself going when you're on a long hike? And he said, gum. So that's a little bit of a tip. If you need a little kick, get a little cinnamon chewing gum. Bye bye. All right. This is what I wrote. Rambler was here. And this is what I do when I'm hiking. One, two, three. I feel good. One, two, three. I feel good. 2021. Goodbye.
All right. What's your trail name?
No Filter.
And how'd you get it?
I don't filter any water.
You're out of your mind.
Yeah, and it'll filter my mouth
either. So. Really? And look at those shoes. You hiked the whole way.
Sandals.
Awesome. So what else did we learn? That when you're making snow into water, just don't throw it in the pot because you'll burn it in the bottom there. But put a little bit of water and then put all your snow in there. Rambler out. The washing machine. So what's your trail name?
Easy Does It.
And how did you get that trail name?
Oh, a friend of mine gave it to me when we were hiking Tahoe Rim Trail.
Cool. Thanks. All right, go for it.
What do you want? Some speaker?
What's your trail name?
Speaker.
And how did you get speaker?
On the Appalachian Trail, I flip-flopped and joined like halfway through. So I'd sit around the campfire and listen to people's stories and their advice. And they gave me a speaker for not talking.
And my name is Siren. I started with this crew on April 2nd, but we weren't walking together then. And none of the three of them planned on zeroing in Julian, but I convinced each of them to zero. And so I was like the siren's call. And now we've been together ever since.
All right, cool. So what else did we learn today? A non-PCTer cannot go into a store when it says closed. But if the owner knows you're a PCTer, they'll let you in after hours. Meaning, if the store closes at 5, they'll let you in at 5:05. Pretty cool, huh? Rambler out.